Good day to all of you. What I am going to talk about is the femtosecond laser I have at my exhibition Hyderabad. This machine came to my clinic as Femtech 520F machine. Initially we got it for intracar flaporizing purposes. But later on, the technology perfect vision. Through them, I got to know that we could do a procedure called custom lens, which is a femtosecond cataract surgery. Initially, we concentrated on simple capsulotomies. I was amazed. I just couldn't believe my eyes that you could do such a precise capsulotomy, where the circularity, the centration, and the diameter are concerned. It was simply unbelievable. Then I moved on to doing some across, like the profile that I used to make four quadrants. This is the fragmentation. I went by that style because every one of us are used to chopping techniques, so I followed that initially. Then I tried, along with the cross, also circles. The circles were tried with the idea that I would get some amount of liquefaction. That helped me with my phaco settings. And lastly, I started trying doing the cross in one quadrant circles. So these three types of profiles I tried so far. With all of them, the excitement is simply unbelievable.